So here we are with the DJI Mavic Pro Platinum. And in my last video, I did the unboxing, but in this one, I kind of wanted to show you, after doing a little more reviewing and researching, how this actually works and how you actually hook it up. So, how to power it on and how the battery goes in, etc. And how to put the propellers on. So, these lower, I guess you'd start with these, jump straight out, and then these back legs come out like that, which is pretty cool. And then of course you can push these side buttons here, and that's how you remove the battery pack. To check your battery, push down on that once. If you can get a close up on that, you can see it lights up. Okay. Take the cover off here. You can get a close up on that. You can always just move in on it too. The camera cover. Push in. Pull that off. I'll pull this little gimbal out. Squeeze in here. Pull that off. And then how you put these propeller blades on. You want to actually line it up and push it down and turn it. And that's how you put those on. One of them goes on clockwise, the other one's counterclockwise. And here's the remote controller. It has the DJI controller. Micro USB, this is also how you charge it. It has the return to home button here, your toggles, your pause anytime you're in flight, here's your mode selector and your power button, and here's your camera button and your video button. It's pretty cool. And right here, there's different cables that come with it. This one will actually plug directly into your phone. Once you download the DJI app, I'll show you what it looks like. The DJI Go 4 app. It looks like that. And then you can plug it in directly to your phone, which also supports iPhone or Android. So we'll be trying to test out a couple of different flight modes today. Mainly the return to home. Mainly the return to home and maybe the tracking. So I want to show how to turn this on. So now we've got our app loaded. We've done all our updates. To turn the remote on, you press it once and then press it and hold it down. And then the same on the drone. Press it once and then hold it down. And then keep looking at it. You just get a snapshot in the middle of your video. Then. Good. Cool. So I want to show this part. And go to the Go Fly. Not saying we need to calibrate, so calibrate the compass.
Maximum flight altitude reached.
Motion sensor. Works automatically on itself. It detects its pulse response. Pretty neat.
Thank you. That's cool.